here we go. Tonight, good place to test this weekend. So your mark to beat, still 311 at 69. Kevin Masterson still showing the way. Here's that preparation eight. All right, watch that smoke now, folks, what I was talking about. There's that gray smoke right there. Now it's getting a little darker. There you go. This way here. They're out of Clay, Kentucky. Lexington, Indiana. Andrew Boyd and the Boyd & Company, Green Street. So the money on black, Franklin, Indiana. Yeah, he was a real fine farm, super farm puller for many, many years. It's been kind of a quite a change for him to go into pro stock, because it's a little bit different person to you. You got a lot of high horse there, tractor there, as opposed to you're running a big charger as opposed to a small charger, so forth. Here we go. So your mark to beat, still 311 and 69. Kevin Masterson, still at the top of the pile here. Wishmeyer family, number one coming this way, Jack Wishmeyer on the starting line, ready to go. All right, fans, it's one of your hometown crowds. Cody shaved free to do some farming back in Shannon City, Iowa, where he's from. So he wouldn't miss points on the tractor. So Eric Durbin filling in tonight out of King City, Missouri. Mark to beat, 311 and 69. Steve Wishmeyer. with a hard turbo in it. So they're diversifying and finding a lot of different motorsports to use their machine. The driver, Alan LeGrand, Madisonville, Kentucky.